Welcome friends to our this section where I give some Indian conversational sentences. But before that, as you know that we have to learn this or we have to keep it in our mind that hashtag stay home, stay healthy and corona koi road par na nikle. You might be feeling bored that daily I am reminding in my this channel, but you know it is must to follow that whether you like or don't like, but we have to follow all these things. That's why I'm reminding you daily and again. Well friends, in this section where I give some Indian conversational sentences, so today my sentences are somewhat different because as I tell that while talking we use so many sentences in our own mother tongue, like sometimes we use that aisa dhokebaaz or mera mitra. You, those who might be using such kind of sentences, they might be knowing that in Varanasi, because as I belong to Varanasi, so many students or many people, they generally say that aisa dhokebaaz aur mera mitra. So in English, my friend and so fraud. Well friends, like second one, aisa beiman aur hamara neta, our leader and so dishonest. Third sentence, aisa neech aur mera putra, my son and so mean. ऐसा आदमी और मेरा पति, such a man and my husband. ऐसी कुरूप और मेरी प्रेमिका, sometimes these all are you know expressions of our heart, like ऐसी कुरूप और मेरी प्रेमिका, my beloved and so ugly. And there are five words, there are five sentences and which we use in our daily life, or sometimes when we get aggressive or when we want to show our anger, so we generally say such kind of sentences. So as I have told that there will be some variation in my this section, and in every section I will try to put some what variation, and this is the meaning of that which I asked that day, voluntary action. If that day in newspaper section I asked, so in this voluntary action means swachhik karya, apne man se kiya hua karya. There are so many volunteers also, you might be knowing, or many of them will be, or many of you might be doing voluntary action this time as you people are helping society. I have seen on my FB, and now second word is tumne turang mein bhanga diya. So we can use that you filled the joy. And Ashu, as normally you are always right, so this time also you have answered the correct, that you killed the joy. This one is correct, and this is question for today. Like today's question is that woh aajkal jhak maar raha hai. Normally we say that kya kar rahe ho, so if we don't do anything, so we normally say okay ghar baithe hai jhak maar raha hai. So this is question for today. You have to translate it and try to find out, try to answer it on my channel, and then otherwise if you don't understand, so don't worry, tomorrow or in my next class I would answer this. Well friends, keep learning all these things and keep utilizing all these things, and don't feel embarrassed if you don't know English or if you are unable to, but keep learning because this is only the way. Many friends are there, many persons are there in world who always try to demoralize, demotivate us, but we have not to be demoralized, demotivated, because I have read somewhere that try and try till you succeed. It means if you try for anything, only then you can get success. If you feel somewhat embarrassed, if you feel hesitation, so you can't get success. And for success there is no any shortcut friends, so keep learning any new thing. It will take time. If you try to learn anything, people will in the beginning motivate you, they will laugh, they will make fun of you, but once you get success, so same person, they will clap for you. Always remember this thing. So keep learning and keep utilizing all these things. Keep writing all and keep subscribing and liking and viewing my channel. Thanks friends, and keep it up.